I don't know what happened to my video, but my phone about to be dying, but I got enough juice to do this right quick. I'm about to add my onion to the pot. I just took my meat out of. I'm about to add the onions. They already been cut up. I done prepped already for the situation. So I'm about to throw these off in here. Let them cook down a little bit. Clean your onion. Gotta have my onion. And I got carrots already cut up. Got my carrots. Dumping them all off in there. I'm gonna have to charge my phone while this is cooking. I'm gonna be baking my cake. And y'all can see the aftermath of that. I still ain't feeling that great. I feel nauseous to my stomach. I feel light in my head. Okay, now I'm about to add my goat back over into the pot. I'm just gonna pick it up with the tongs because I can't pick it. This meat. That's already pretty, just the colors in itself, pretty. Oh, my stomach, y'all. I swear I feel terrible. I was gonna do laundry. I don't know about that part right now. Okay, I'm gonna stir this around in the pot. And then I gotta go get my beef broth. I got 2 pounds of beef broth. Whatever that means. I don't know. 32 ounces. I can understand that. I ain't good with measuring. That's why I say I pour, I dump, I taste. All that measuring stuff for the birds. Okay, now I'm pouring the vegetable broth, the beef broth over the meat. I gotta get out of this kitchen. That's what it is. I'm feeling like I'm about to pass out. Okay. So I'm gonna stir that around in there. I'm gonna have to top it off with some water because my meat ain't covered. I should have got another carton. So I'm seemingly for the pack of meat. I don't even know how much meat I had. So I ain't even gonna get into semantics and trying to tell nobody what to do and how to do. Y'all know the ingredients and you can figure the rest out yourself. I gave you the basics, fill in the blanks. I just want to get this water on top of my meat. Bam. Now that's how you do. And I'm gonna let this simmer cook. I'm gonna let it cook for about an hour and a half, an hour and 45 minutes. Then I'm gonna add some potatoes. I'm gonna cut up some white potatoes and I'm gonna add that and let them cook until it's tender, and dinner shall be done. But while that's in the midst, I'm gonna be making my red beans and rice and my cabbage. So I'll see you guys in about an hour.